Hi everybody, it's still your regular mom Preshfit doing her thing, and for today I'm going to show you how to do the power skip. I don't have space. If you have space, it's excellent because you can actually skip into it powerfully. So from the side, I'm just going to show you what the movement is basically. So it's your knee coming up and the opposite hand out, you know, like you want to run. So it's this way and that way, and then you add the skip. So it's, you know, that's it. It's like hopping on the spot, but when you're actually moving with it, your body, you know. So that's how to do the power skip. So I'm just going back because I don't have space, but coming forward to you guys. So from here, it can go 1, 2, 3, 4. You understand? So again, opposite. So it has to be opposite. If you don't have space like myself, it's fine. Just put some power into it and keep going on the spot. You can even go lateral. And you can go back and forth. Just add power to it. So, that's how you do the power skip. Recommended to do for like 1 minute and do like 3 sets. You can see how I'm breathing. And I'm not even at my best form, you know. I'm not even powering that much, and I'm already, the cardio aspect of it is taking over. All right, folks, it's been my pleasure. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up, do share, and subscribe. Till you see next time, I remain your girl, Preshfit.